Again, it's crucial, that number two position. Mahini, Barbara. Vastly experienced. Oh, that's great. Fabulous opening. She's fairly skipping across that floor now, oozing confidence. Stay square on those pirouettes. She may just have anticipated. Step out to bring it under control. These jumps, leap spins, all crucial, as is this tumble. Double pike. Well, she's done the job. Disappointment for the first floor. She got out there and that cracking opener.
Yes, I'm impressed, Mitch, the way the youngest member of this team is always the first to help and congratulate McCool.
Yes, it's a wonderful spirit. Look at this, double layout. The angle, she was so steep and converted it very well into the front somersault. The double pike. Last tumble that we saw. Some of the choreography not absolutely brilliant, a few minor errors, but the overall impression was powerful. Very, very decisive in the way she approached the exercise.
Speaking of overall impression, not perhaps easy for the